they're doing the things they're doing. So,
your pick.
Because he comes from Clan Arena, and that's what he appreciates. That's what he understands. Yeah, and like Capture Strike and shit like that, which is basically Clan Arena CTF. Yeah. Yeah.
Killing my groove, man.
Like, I come from Rocket Arena. That's where I started in Quake 3. But I think that's why my combat's so good. Then I went into transition to other stuff. But like, Clan Arena is different from Rocket Arena. There was more strategy to Rocket Arena.
Prepare to fight. Round begins in 3, 2, 1. Round 1, fight.
Die!
right through your fucking corpse. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, what is her hitbox?
You need to pick it up.
No ammo. Christ, I can't hit anything right now. Oh my god.
On me.
I can't handle rails in my life. What?
Try to keep up.
Dude. What in the fuck is happening? Went between your fucking legs. I think I gotta change my rail. Yeah. The Quake 2, and it's like the big green spiral, and I use a green crosshair, so it's like, I keep losing it. I wanna... I hate the sound of it. Oh, okay. ZTN's probably my worst map. No. I just hate the map layout, especially in this game mode.
Prepare for draft.
I liked it in Quake 3, but I don't like it. I wouldn't until they fix her movement. Yeah. Yeah, it's all 2v2 now. Christ. That was a beautiful fucking spawn too.
all means.
Was down.
Prepare to fight. Round begins in 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Fight.
Yeah, dude, those fucking retarded, dude. Like, on the jump pad, I only hit like 8 cells, so I'm like, what the fuck's happening, man? It's so cold here, I think that's the issue.
Begins in 3, 2, 1. Round three, fight.
I'm going to take a little break.